New here at 5, another tribe voting to ban Governor Kristi Noem from their reservation. The Crow Creek Sioux tribe barring the governor earlier today. This now marks the 7th tribe in South Dakota to ban the governor from entering their land. One thing to note, the governor's office says it is disputing the ban issued by the Yankton Sioux tribe.